आप सुन रहे हैं समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया की साइन न्यूज में ऑडियो बुलेटिन।
यू आर लिसनिंग द नेशनल लेवल ऑडियो बुलेटिन ऑफ द समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया फ्रॉम प्रीति भोसले ऑन 27 जुलाई 2020। नाउ हियर इज अ स्टेट कंट्री हैज इंक्रीज द कोविड केसेस बाय 4,85,114 एंड रिकवर केसेस 9,17,568। नाउ स्टेट वाइज सिनेरियो, स्टील महाराष्ट्र इज इंक्रीज द नंबर 1,48,905, रिकवरी केसेस आर 2,13,238 एंड इन तमिलनाडु टोटल कोविड केसेस 57,703 एंड रिकवर केसेस आर 1,56,526। इन दिल्ली टोटल कोविड केसेस 11,904 एंड रिकवर केसेस आर 1,14,875। इन आंध्र प्रदेश टोटल कोविड केसेस 48,956, रिकवर केसेस आर 46,301। इन कर्नाटक टोटल कोविड केसेस 48,425 एंड रिकवर केसेस 35,838। इन उत्तर प्रदेश टोटल कोविड केसेस 23,921 एंड रिकवर केसेस आर 41,641। इन एमपी टोटल कोविड केसेस 7,857 एंड रिकवर केसेस आर 19,132। Today's headlines are: more than 8 lakhs Indian stranded abroad return home under the Vande Bharat mission. Fifth phase of begun from the 1st of August. Sikkim extended the statewide lockdown till the 1st August in a view of increasing corona cases. Record number of over 36,000 patients have recovered from coronavirus in a single day. 8,85,576 people cured so far in a country. Prime Minister Narendra Modi to inaugurate the virtually 3 high-end COVID-19 testing lab in Noida, Mumbai and Kolkata today. Civil Aviation Minister Hardeep Singh Puri has said that more than 8,14,000 Indian stranded abroad have returned to the country through the various means under the Vande Bharat mission. Since the 6th of the 2020, he said out of these, at least 2,70,000 people return on the flights from the 53 countries. External Affairs Minister spokesperson Anurag Srivastava said during the fourth phase of Vande Bharat mission, India has now operated 1,195 flights, which are included 945 international flights and 252 feeder flights. Air travel in India, both of domestic and international, was suspended when the national lockdown started on March 25th. Due to the coronavirus pandemic, only the domestic air travel began on May 25th. Around 11 members of the monitory, the Sikh and the Hindu committees of Afghanistan arrived in New Delhi after India granted them the visa and facilitated their travel. They included the Sikh committee leader Nidan Singh Sachdeva, who was kidnapped and later the release. External Affairs Minister in New Delhi appreciated the Afghan government effort and extending necessary support for their safety returns. The Chhattisgarh government has decided not to conduct the entrance exam for the admission of engineering, pharmacy and computer application courses this year in the wake of the pandemic situation. Admission of the technical courses like a bachelor of the engineering, bachelor of the pharmacy, diploma in engineering pharmacy for the academic session 2020-2021 will be given on the basis of the marks obtained in a class 12th. Similarly, the admission of the master in a computer application will be also done on the basis of the mark obtained the courses determined for the eligibility criteria. Students will be admitted through the online counseling. Chhattisgarh Professional Examination Board has issued the instruction cancelling the entrance exam and for the online counseling. In Madhya Pradesh, the view of the situation of the corona epidemic, the state government had decided to conduct the college level examination online. In a tweet message, Mr. Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan said the examination for the final year of the graduation course and the final semester of the post-graduation course will be conducted online. In Madhya Pradesh, statewide online training being provided by the Department of Panchayat and Rural Development, recording for the role of the Panchayats and the Committee for the Prevention Control Management of COVID-19. This year's of the division was training with the run till 7th August. The BMC has completed the first phase of the COVID-9, the cover by the 10,000 residents of the city and the serial surveillance program for the conducted for the residents of the Mumbai to determine the level antibodies among the population. The serological surveillance was conducted to accordance of the Niti Aayog Tata Institute of the Fundamental Research TIFR or as well as the institution base of BMC different ward. Union Health Minister has said the COVID beds are available more than the 3 central government hospital and the AIIMS New Delhi. In the series of the tweet, Ms. Health Minister said that this shows was the visible result of the union government's effect and the intervention in the managing COVID-19 situation in Delhi. Out of 529 and 404 beds are available in Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia and Lady Harding Medical College Hospital, while in the AIIMS Delhi, against a total of 1,515 COVID beds and 1,283 beds are vacant as of now. Government has said the highest ever recoveries of the COVID-19 were the registered in the single day, and more than the 36,000 patients were discharged in the last 24 hours. This has taken the total number of recovered cases to the 885,556. The Union Health Minister said that the recovery rate has reached 63.92%. A gap between the recovery patient and active COVID cases has further increased to the over 4,17,000, and the recovered cases are 1.89 times for active cases. The ministry has advised all the state and union territories government to keep up with the effectively implement and the strategy to the stay stress and treat. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be today launch the high throughput COVID-19 testing facility through the video conferencing. These facilities will be the ramp up the testing capacity in the country and they have the strengthening earlier the detection and the treatment, thus assisting in the controlling and the spread of the pandemic. Our correspondent report that there is a 3 testing facilities have been the set up the strategically and at ICMR, National Institution of the Cancer Prevention and Research, Noida, ICMR, National Institute of the Research in the Reproductive Health, and Mumbai, ICMR, National Institute of the Cholera and the Enteric Disease, Kolkata. The National Remember Former the President Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam on his death anniversary today. Information and the Broadcasting Minister Prakash Javadekar paid tribute to note the scientist and the teacher Dr. Kalam, popular known as a people president and the missile man of India. Dr. Kalam passed away in the Shillong on the 27th July 2015 while delivering the lecture to the students. Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar has had the meeting with a World Bank representative to bring a large Bihar area of the Gwalior and Chambal region under the agriculture. Speaking on the occasion, Mr. Tomar said that the more than the 3 lakhs hectare of the Raj and land are not cultivated, and if this area will improve, then this will be help in the integrated development of the Bhind area. Gwalior Chambal region He further said the proposed reform for this project will not only help improve the agriculture development and the environment, but it will be also create an employment opportunity for the people and lead the sustainable development of the region. 47 Chinese colon apps banned in country. Government has banned 47 more Chinese app earlier. It had banned the 59 Chinese based app on the grounds of a national security and data privacy. Official sources said these are the 47 apps are the colons in the previously banned Chinese app. The Maharashtra government announced the extension of the general lockdown until the July 31st with the NM to the contain the COVID-19 surge. And the notification issued by the state government has also restricted inter-district travel between municipal corporation with the Mumbai Metropolitan Region MMR office purpose and essential activities like medical reason. COVID-19 101 new cases and one death report in the Maharashtra police force. Total case of the force rise in 8,584, including the 6,538 patients who have recovered and 94 deaths, says the Maharashtra police. You were listening to the national level audio bulletin of the Samachar Agency of India from Preeti Bhosle on 27th July 2020. We will be present this bulletin again on 28th July 2020. If you like this bulletin, then you must be like it, subscribe and share it. Till then, goodbye.